The construction process of the MI6 building was no ordinary affair. Regalian Properties approached the government in 1987 to gauge their interest in the proposed structure. Prime Minister Margaret Thatcher gave her approval for the purchase of the building in 1988.